That's how it is.
That is excellent.
It's very casual. And this is, it's the call to prayer. Five times a day.
Yes.
Like a global wave of praise circling the world as fast as the world spins.
Let's walk through the courtyard a little.
Yeah. So we're going going to mosque.
Let's see the people up looting first, then we'll go on.
Let's just step right in here like this. This is beautiful. This is the Blue Mosque.
Something, probably like tweeting something.
Tweeting.
Turn around, turn around. No, no, no.
Look at that.
Oh.
Ah, this little boy.
Yes.
This little boy is getting
circumcision out.
He's getting circumcised. He hasn't been circumcised yet.
No.
So he's in for a big party coming up. Can I shake his hand?
Let's ask.
Hello.
Merhaba delikanlı.
Merhaba.
Canımın içi merhaba. Adı ne?
Can I?
Efendim?
Eren.
Eren. Bu Rick. He is Eren.
And Eren is dressed
merhaba
up. Why is he dressed
merhaba
so beautiful?
Eren niye böyle giyindin? Amca çok merak etti.
Sünnet içindi.
So you're going to have a circumcision. Good luck.
Kaç yaşındasın
You're a beautiful
Eren'cim.
Boy.
He's seven. He's a big boy.
Seven. All right. Can you give me five? Again.
Kocaman.
Nice. Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
So he's going to, this is a special family celebration where he has
it,
his
it
circumcision.
It is traditional. Before the circumcision, the boys are dressed up like little princes like this.
Uh-huh.
And they're taken to visiting important religious places
yeah.
and family members.
Yeah.
And then the circumcision takes place.
And basically the circumcision is a rite of passage. Does he become a, why do they, is it, what does it mean in the religion?
In Turkish we call it sünnet, such as in Arabic, because the Prophet Muhammad was circumcised.
Okay.
It is following of something that the Prophet did himself.
Okay, so it's walking in the steps of Muhammad.
Exactly, following
okay.
the steps.
Very nice.